meeting in Kabul is over. ببرک کارمل said, Long live the People's Democratic Party of Afghanistan, leader of the working class and all working people of Afghanistan. Long live the April Revolution that has opened the way to a radiant future. Long live the heroic people of Afghanistan. Long live Afghan-Soviet friendship. Long live proletarian internationalism. Long live world peace. Thank you.